Hello, I'm Nuria Muñoz, I'm a physics and chemistry teacher at the Inmaculada School in Algeciras, Spain. I'd like to present our project to you all. It is called Physics and Chemistry versus Alchemy under Harry Potter's cloak. We split the project up into four different parts: alchemy, chemistry, physics, and metamaterials. So, having anxiously lapped up the whole philosophy on alchemy, I decided to transform the subject, physics and chemistry, taught by Mrs. Nuria Muñoz, into the transformation classes given by Professor Minerva McGonagall, changing the highlights of Harry Potter's adventures into seven unforgettable chemistry lessons. Now I'm going to show you, as an example, one of the exact paragraphs taken out from the novels and how we made it come alive in our lab. This experiment is useful to explain the reaction mechanisms and the activation energy. And I seriously do believe that with this project I managed to make physics and chemistry more exciting for my students, and thus has become my personal philosopher stone.